What's up, boys and girls? It's your boy Brown Valerian. Today's video is going to be kind of different. Basically, I'm starting this series called the Local Chronicles, where I follow or get behind the scenes footage of any local business owners, upcoming content creators, or anyone that's just on the rise or been grinding every day. I'm basically here to record and get behind the scenes footage of everything. Hope you guys like the content I'm going to make today. Let's get the day started.
Basically, I'm originally from Newark. I've been doing this my whole life for the most part since I was a kid. Like, I remember even like dressing up like when I was in kindergarten, picking out my own clothes. At some point, it's always been a part of my life. Like, as a business, it's been the last 3 or 4 years that I've taken it seriously. You know, it's gotten me places that I never would have thought I would have gotten. Started out from just thrifting, like back in the day when nobody was really doing it, you know? Coming from that to just doing thrifted clothes, like vintage, going to the flea markets, to like carrying like more expensive stuff, designer, streetwear, all that, you know, kind of just started for me like just having love for fashion and, you know, like the culture and all that. Seeing everything is crazy because you get older, certain things are worth way more money than they were when you originally bought them. But it's always been a part of my life, but I've been taking it seriously the last 3 to 4 years with my business. A lot of you guys probably know me. You see my face here, you know, somewhere. I'll be around, you know. Real ones know, day ones know. I started out with Since 91 clothing. And then this year recently, I rebranded. So this is the new thing, you know. It's going to be FullScale JC, FullScale California, FullScale everywhere, you know.
All right, boys and girls, so we have made it to my boy FullScale's HQ. Gonna meet up with him right now, and we're gonna start filming, so enjoy. So I'm in the whip right now with the boy.
Oh, you already know.
This shit loud as hell, too.
What we doing today?
About to go get the ski mask for the merch.
Yes,
couple
sir.
Blanks. I need the teal color to match the hoodie, so we're doing that. We're gonna go look at some like spots for the product shoot on Sunday.
Damn.
So, you know what I mean?
And when's the pop-up again?
Next Friday, Black Friday, you already know.
Damn. So y'all better pull up.
Hell yeah.
At the Comeback Co. and Kearney. It's gonna be a movie.
Damn right.
How long have you been doing this?
Yo, like, all my life pretty much, but as a business for like 3 solid years.
Gotcha.
So, I mean, whoever's watching this, y'all probably see my face. Like, y'all recognize me from
y'all
somewhere.
Y'all see him around.
Y'all recognize me from somewhere.
I've known this guy for a minute, and I'm wanting to
hell yeah,
get him.
What? First day one, man.
Yes, sir.
I first quit my job and was selling shit over there. And,
damn.
You know what I mean?
Started from the bottom.
Hell yeah.
But right now, we're getting gas, so we can start going on an adventure soon.
I'm first generation, so my parents weren't born in this country. You know, my mom came here with nothing in her pocket. Like, literally humble beginnings, you know. The culture, too. I love this culture. Like, I'm from the culture. Seeing, like, people in our culture doing good with themselves, spending money with each other, building brands, building. Like, look, these shirts right here, my boy finally waving me, made them. Shout him out for free. He don't got to pay me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to support each other. That's the only way we're going to all get to the top. If we're all, like, stepping on each other to get to where we're trying to go, it's going to be a long way to get there, you know. We're all better off helping each other. That's where we're going to get to where we're going to get. The fact I make a living doing this is, I never would have thought, you know. It was just a dream at one point, so.
Right now we're getting beanies.
Facts for the pop-up, basically.
For the pop-up.
My boy Aaron is gonna embroider the Statue of Liberty on him. Shout out my boy Aaron, Inspire Loud
yes,
Dreams.
Yes sir, yes sir. I have the link in the description.
Damn right.
Let me see the fit though. What you got
yeah,
on?
Light fit check. Just came out, you know what I mean? Hold on.
Damn.
Hold on. Gotta get the NBA socks though. Come on.
Hey.
Movie.
Let's take a few of these.
You have this one. I need to spit like this color specifically. You have any more?
Yeah, no.
Thank you. Ooh. These will look very different in a week.
Damn.
Couple days.
With the logo on it?
Come on.
Yes, sir. All right, so we're going to hit the Nike outlet, see if they got some deals. My boy's taking pics of the
ski mask right here. They will look very different next time you see them.
Good ass. Got them for a great deal, too.
Shop local, y'all. Shop local.
Shop local. Save your bread. What you got?
This will be dead stock for a very long time.
Damn. So yeah, we're about to check the discount. See the Nike outlet. Let's get to it. Unfortunately, we were unable to find any good deals there.
She was dirty.
She was kind of dry.
Yeah, win them all.
Word.
Yeah, we're about to get some food. Then we're going to go check out the locations for the photo shoot for Sunday. So
yes, sir.
Should be a good time. Must eat first, though.
Yes. Stay fueled for the rest of the day.
So nowadays, you see a lot of people hopping on the hype or like just a wave. It's like a fad for them. But at the end of the day, it's like, you know what's up, you know what's up. You know what I mean? You can't fake the funk. People who know what's good. Like, you know what I mean? It's definitely like there's a lot of money to be made in this industry. But at the same time, it's not about the money. Obviously, you have to make a living, but it's not always about the money. You know, you got to do it for the love of what you're doing. It doesn't feel like work for me. You know, doing all these things, being in these places doesn't feel like work. That's why I enjoy it so much. I'm successful at it. Definitely, it's room for everybody. But at the end of the day, the real is going to outlast the fake. You got to keep it real with everybody you meet. You know, and
he got straight up alcohol.
Spray,
yo.
Own,
you can clean your phone too.
Real. Side note, shout out Comeback Co.
Word.
Working on the.
Ooh! Jeez! So, we just finished eating. And now we're about to hit up this spot in Harrison.
Vintage vibes.
Up the street. If y'all can, definitely shop local because you save more money like that.
And support your local piece.
Support the local Thanks. Squad. We just left the vintage shop. Dope people, dope shop.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely go through if you guys have the chance.
You must be cautious of where you spend your money. Don't Word. Just spend your money everywhere.
Dead ass, that's fact. Where are we heading now?
Ooh, we're about to go see the photo shoot location. So definitely some good views y'all about to see right now. Yeah.
Right now, we looking for a location for the photo shoot. When are you doing it?
This Sunday, hopefully, if the fucking merch is done.
Yes, sir. We in Hoboken, you can see basically the city. Shit looks nice. Yo, let me get the hat with the city in the back.
Come on,
pink
brims only. Pink brims only.
Always stay real and true to yourself. Don't try to be something you're not. Don't do something just for the money. It'll come. There's been times when I first started out, I wouldn't make $100 in a week. You know, it happens. Like, you're just starting out. You got to grow and adapt to the business and the climate. Be original. Don't just copy what other people are doing. If you're ahead of the curb, you'll be able to capitalize on everything. You'll just be setting the trends instead of just following them. So definitely stay true to yourself. Don't forget where you came from. Treat everybody the right way. Things will go well.
So we just finished the Q&A.
One last location to check out if possible.
That one last.
The views is going to be sick right
now.
Yeah,
word. So one last location and then we going back. Just finished looking at the last spot for the photo shoot.
Sir, spot secured.
Yes, sir. And we basically have a good idea of where you want to shoot, right?
Definitely. Yeah, right here. Pretty much right here, right over there.
Word.
Over there.
By the city.
Fucking crazy. Number
it's going to be great. And now we off to the comeback call, right?
Yes,
yes, sir. What's up, guys? I'm sorry for cutting the video real quick. I just wanted to put this in there. First, I want to thank AJ, aka FullScale JC, for allowing me to videotape him for the day. It was really fun, and I can't wait to create more content like this in the future. Second, I want to make a quick disclaimer. My camera died after that last clip. I wasn't able to really film after. I was able to end the video on a good note with AJ promoting his socials and stuff. I just want to thank you guys once again for showing mad support and mad love to my YouTube channel so far. I'll catch you guys later. Stay tuned, stay humble, stay blessed. Peace.
A lot of you guys know me from different places, you know, Montclair, fucking Newark, Jersey in general, Philly, California, a lot of people, New York. Definitely just want to tell y'all, like, this is not stopping. This is only the beginning. I have a lot of things that are coming into fruition. You know, we're having our event with Comeback Co. Black Friday. After, you know, the whole COVID thing kind of passes, we're definitely going to have a lot more events. Also offering soon styling. So it'll be another service we offer. So like if you need styling for a video shoot, if you need styling for an event, whatever, you can hit us up. Store coming soon, new store coming soon. I don't want to give away too much, but we got some things in the works. Stay tuned and you already know, we're just going straight up from here, man.
And where can people find you?
Oh yes, definitely. So on Instagram, FullScaleJC. Our link to our website is in our bio. It's another thing we've been pushing, our website. Our website is FullScaleJC.myshopify.com. So you check us out on there on Instagram, you know. Definitely shop with us online if you're out of state. And yeah.
Sure, thank you. I appreciate the time, my brother.